wonderfully. We're still seeing the 70s on occasion.
Yeah.
Y'all buy a lot of that right there, don't you?
Yeah, they go through a lot of that. We probably go through about 50 bags a week.
Just making sure I stay out of kicking distance. They don't kick, do they?
No. It's Larry Carden.
How you doing, sir? Rudy.
How you doing? Hey, how you doing?
We've got some stragglers.
Yeah, they're coming.
So you're owner, operator, handler?
Okay.
And how many elephants do we have? Three?
Two. I'm going to ask the cameras be put off.
Doc, what do you suggest the treatment plan on this is? I mean, it's clean. It looks like it's healing, right?
All right, so what's going to happen is there should be some record of it, and they should be at least using a topical on it. It's not, in my opinion, a gross abnormality, of which I wouldn't have a problem having that animal work. Because it doesn't look, to your point, red, angry, or inflamed.
Right.
So it's doubtful. The joint problem. Go in and out of these things,
bang themselves.
That stuff happens. So as long as they're treating it,
it's fine.
It's fine. If it was much bigger or red and angry, my concern would be, even though it might be, this is an animal just asking for somebody to complain. So,
came up with. you want me to call him just to make sure we're doing what we're supposed to do?
To call Tim, but I'm just telling you.
Yes, sir.
I don't want to go regardless. I'll call him. Is he in the office?
He's at
that meeting.
That doesn't start until 1.
Okay.
So, do you have his cell number?
I do.
What is his cell number?
It's 404. Yes, sir. I just don't want to not follow a direct order.
Right. No. I'm okay. Let me get this thing up because I don't want to.
Yes, sir. Put an antibody cream on it. Man, they're big in person.
And it's pointing out the top. The top of that one's nose. I think it looks to me like it's just been washed in its foot. I think it's
not mashing.
And
it's stuck right above
your
eyes.
Seems like the bridge is a little bit mushy, so it's kind of making it.